Everybody wonders what their ancestors were like, but usually they mean only for hundreds of years or thousands perhaps. The ancestor's tale is about what your ancestors were like millions of years ago, tens of millions, hundreds of millions of years ago. It's not like any book I've written before. It's not a justification for evolution, it simply assumes that evolution is true. It's a history of life, but it's a history of life going backwards, starting in the present, working towards the past, in the form of an epic pilgrimage. We human pilgrims leave the present on our journey to the past. 5 million years into our journey, we're joined by the chimpanzee pilgrims. Then another 1 million years further, we're joined by the gorilla pilgrims. So on to 39 rendezvous points until the last one, rendezvous 39, we're joined by the bacteria pilgrims. Then we advance to Canterbury, the origin of life. Along the way, any of those pilgrims can tell a tale, just like Chaucer. It's those tales that form the main substance of it.